Hello, it's the language guy here, and today I wanted to do another angry talk kind of video where I usually discuss things that make me angry. And today's topic is well, people treating disabled people like children. Makes me so pissed off that I just want to hit them so hard and where it hurts and stuff. Nah, they treat them like children probably because they think they are stupid and shit. And I can actually kind of I can relate to that matter because well I kind of know how it feels in that certain way. But I don't want to dig too deep into my personal life, so I will just kind of tell you how people, or yes, I will give some examples to how people treat disabled folks. Oh, are you did you do that on your own? Just like a child would be treated by the probably their parents or outsiders or strangers or whatever. Well, for instance, somebody like me wouldn't want to be treated like that. You can say that. I don't really like it, and I just want to kind of hit the person that does it. I haven't actually been that big of a part of it. It just makes me kind of mad to think about, and I kind of wanted to discuss this with you. I don't kind of oh I kind of wanted to discuss this in that sense. So I hope you enjoyed my little story. Or no, not my story, but just my view on people treating disabled like children. And please remember to leave a like, subscribe, and comment. And please have notifications on for every time I launch a new video. That would be a big help. Please comment what you thought and what you want to see next. And well, thank you for watching and goodbye.